Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today's gonna be a little bit different. Got this motorcycle. Got it all registered and everything, and I've never really ridden a motorcycle. I rode a little bit yesterday, not much. I took a class a couple weeks ago, one of the MSF classes, and so figured I'd bring y'all around for one of my first-ish rides. So I guess this will be my second actual ride on a motorcycle. So let's get this bad dog started up and we'll go from there. Hopefully y'all can hear me. I don't know. I guess I'll find out when I'm doing the edit. If I don't have any audio with the edit, then I guess y'all will never see this. So, here we go. Let's go to the end of the driveway here. And get out on the road. Go ahead and close that. Here we go. So, I don't know, can you all hear me all right? Up in the fifth gear, so hope y'all can hear me. Hope y'all can see everything. I don't know if you can or not. Reckon I'll find out once again in the edit. For those of you who have never ridden a motorcycle, this is freaking awesome. Something new for me. So, today I'm just gonna come into town here and go ride around on some of the side streets type thing and practice some of that slow speed stuff. I feel like that's the best thing to do, is get used to the slow speeds and practicing that for now. So, going downshift. Yeah, I've never really done one of these moto vlogs or whatever. As you all know, I'm a knife maker. Let me know if you guys want to see more of this or less of this or what. So, somebody getting towed. Good old town of Bay, Arkansas. So, my little town here, I think the population is about, 1800 or so. Little side street here, and see what we can do. Practicing some of this slow speed stuff, like I said. Practicing my shifting and going from first to second, and then back to first, and just kind of easing on that throttle a little bit. Just the cruising, you know, having fun because you're on a motorcycle. Looks like somebody's got a yard sale going. That's pretty cool. A nice little garden. Looks like it needs some water on it. Make a turn right here and now I do have all my gear on, so I've got gloves, I got my helmet, obviously, because the GoPro is mounted to my helmet. I got my jacket on that's got pads on it, even though I'm on a Harley Davidson. You know, all the gear, all the time. That's what they say, right? Get yourself in trouble when you don't have all the gear on. Even at low speeds, you fall over. You can hit your head and cause some pretty bad problems if you're not careful. So pull into this parking lot here. I'm gonna practice a little bit of this slow speed stuff. See if we can't do some U-turns and that sort of thing. So something like that. It's not the best U-turn. Like I said, I still need some practice, especially on my bike. When I took the class, We were riding the street 500s, which this is those of you that don't know, didn't see my previous video, this is a 2008 Harley Davidson 883 low, which means the seat is a little bit lower, and see how tight we can get this. Well, not great, not terrible. Like I said, I still need to practice some of that low speed stuff. So I'll try this whole turning from a stop, nobody's coming. Oh, put my foot down. Not supposed to do that. So that's all right though. Sometimes you put your foot down, it's all good, you know? It is what it is. Go through here. I'm gonna try and miss some of this. So yeah, y'all let me know if you want to see more of this type of stuff, or it's even something you want to see, or if y'all even like motorcycles, or I don't know. I figured I'll put it on this channel for the first go, and then if y'all don't want to see it, I might start a second channel just for the motorcycle stuff. Kind of want to document my journey into motorcycles and everything. So something that's kind of neat. Definitely gotta get better at that turning from a stop thing. It's starting to get hot with this jacket on, so I'm gonna do some little higher speed stuff. So there's the old high school. That's where I went to high school at. Got some memories there, that's for sure. So yeah, good old Bay, Arkansas. Good old flatlands. Yeah, this is the flattest part of Arkansas. No train coming or anything. Nobody's coming, so we're just gonna go ahead and go. and forth. I'm thinking I'm gonna do a cruise here that's a kind of a loop. So kind of this sweeping turn here, and it's kind of fun. This loop, I get to practice some of my turns kind of at speed. There's some straight stuff also. So it's not very busy for the most part. There's a few spots that can get kind of busy, but for the most part it's not bad. I did this loop yesterday and it was pretty nice. Got a nice straightaway, then you got some curves and some more straightaway. So it's kind of a loop around to get back to my house and such. See how this goes. I believe I'm in fifth at this point. Hope the wind isn't too bad and y'all can still hear me and everything. Yep, I'm in fifth. Okay. Good old semi out here in farm country. Got fields on both sides. A couple houses, but not many. So just kind of cruising, you know? Having a blast. I'm on a motorcycle. It's the greatest feeling in the world. But yeah, pretty nice out here. So got some cornfields. Not sure how much y'all know about Arkansas, but we grow some corn around this area. Grow a lot of cotton, a lot of rice. Occasionally you'll see soybeans. The field behind my house, they got cotton in it every year. It's pretty neat to see that grow. Oh. Good old farmland. I'll tell you what, with this farmland, I sure am happy I've got a full face helmet on. I can already see a number of bugs on my visor, and I'm glad they're not on my face. Glad they're on the visor and not my face. It's always a plus. Couple bumps there on that bridge. We'll have that on these big jobs. Somebody had some fun. A couple burnouts there. There's another one. I'll be. Looks like somebody was practicing their burnouts. Somebody got a new car, or test drove a car, or something along those lines. I'll slow this guy down and I'll hop on in here. Like I said, we're just cruising today. Just having a blast. Just having a blast. Try not to do anything too crazy. Anything like that. So, you know, just having fun. Taking it easy. So. Slow her down a little bit for this turn. Kind of downshifted there. So, I should probably drop another gear, but that's alright. We're not going to be shifting in the turns or anything. That's a bad idea from what I've heard. So, slow it down for this curve, and I guess I didn't have to slow it down that much, but I was able to downshift, which is a plus. Try not to hit that mailbox. We've got some railroad tracks here, so now we're in Jonesboro, Arkansas. The great city of Jonesboro. So I'm in first. Got all these car dealerships with all these cars that are way overpriced right now. I don't know if y'all have ever been, I've been car shopping recently, but holy cow, it's just insane. So yeah, this is basically the loop. There's the Honda dealership. We'll start heading back towards the house here in just a minute. We got one more road to turn back onto, which is the road that I live on. I feel like this loop is probably going to be my daily loop for a while, probably, just to get used to riding a motorcycle and all that. I know the loop. I do it pretty regularly in my truck, so I shouldn't have a problem doing it on a motorcycle since I know it so well. So. And by the way, I mentioned earlier, I got all the gear on, all the gear all the time. My jacket, it's a mesh jacket, so it lets plenty of airflow through, which is actually pretty nice when you're at speed. Now, if you're stuck in traffic, that might be a whole nother story, but when you're actually at speed and everything, it's actually pretty nice. I thought I was gonna be too hot and everything with it on, but it really ain't bad. And well, it's Arkansas, it's June, the end of June at this point, and it's in the 90s outside, so 90s and humid. So with that, it really ain't too bad when you're moving. I'm curious what it's like without a jacket on, but I feel like it might be even hotter just because you got the sun beating down on your skin and everything, if that makes sense. I don't know. Ooh, there's a skunk somewhere right there. Whoo-wee. Seems I was bad in your car. Wait until you're on a motorcycle and you smell a skunk. Good grief. Alrighty. Fuel light just came on. I've ridden it enough for the fuel light to come on. I'll be. I reckon I should have stopped at that gas station right there. But, you know what? We might just head back into old Bay, Arkansas and get gas there. Might be a little bit more expensive, but that's all right. Or better yet, I just head back to the house and fill up the little gas can I got there and throw the bike up from there. Oh, that little gas light just went off. That's pretty interesting. I'm at speed and the gas light went off. I guess I'm really close to being low on gas. Oh, there it is. Came back on. So. Oh, buddy. think I'm probably gonna stop the video here. House is just right up the road from here, so thank y'all for watching. I hope this worked. If it didn't, then well, I reckon y'all will never see this. But if it did work, awesome. I might do some more of these. So thank y'all, and I'll catch you on the next one. See you later. Bye-bye.